I'm a critic to any critic who's a net geek. Dead MCs that wreck beats like dancers with two left feet. Got balls and I got bars, you can't test these. Leave you comatose for 7 days when they knock you into next week. MCs tempt me, but the car park's dead G. I'm using dark arts, leaving half arts dead meat. Till they spill their milk crying with a glass half empty. Then I turn the other cheek to that half-assed MC. Smoke long spliffs of strong shit, them on quick. So it's a wrap for the rest of the day when I got piff. I'm on this next to me, them MCs should not spit. Talking sad bob bad presents when they got the wrong gift. You could go to the gym, but sniff will have you dropping weight. And before you know it, you've got slim like Dr. Dre. The morning after looking like you've started to rot away. Acting gangster when in fact you're proper gay like Ronnie Cray. Still speed up dubs when I need a rush. Your feel is cheesy stuff, so I eat you up like pizza crust. Handsome devil with the meanest tongue turned twisted. Sinister, sadistic, evil, fuck like Beelzebub. Alive in the minds of heads that wish I was dead. But what keeps me going is knowing that I'm pissing off heads. You're not a monster on this thing, you're just a myth like Loch Ness. With such a bitchy complex, I bet you sit with crossed legs. Fresh flows that make haters wanna head home. Who have an answer for everything yet never wanna test though. Lethal inject the set when I get close to audiences that don't wanna hear it when I kill it. But F for death row. Parry stance, hands apart like Van der Sar. Don't think your fans are hard, I fly kick that shit like Cantona. They wanna try a sneaky one like a random pass, but I don't have a bar like playing footy with jumpers at the park. Switch the script, I don't need respect. Split personalities that DP gets on a greedy flex. They wanna use me for their measly breath, but them channels are so Americanized, we only see BS. I'm working on an album and I hope you like it. If not, waste man gets slapped with the same hand I wrote the rhymes with. I'm only joking, I'm not known for violence. I just like to spit that kind of shit for the open-minded. Yeah, yeah.